Yo guys, what's going on? My name is FoodFaz and today we are playing Wigan Curry Mod. Today we will just be going through pre-season and signing players as we do. As you can see, Roman Sawyers joined us on a pre-contract. I think we saw, yeah. Guess what? I signed Patrick McCarthy on a pre-contract. Yeah, he's went to Chesterfield. He chose in Chesterfield over us. Which I find really weird. Obviously, off camera, I played the European Championships of Hungary. We got knocked out in the group stage. We finished third. Let's look at the shortlist of who we could sign. Let's keep it. We got Paslak. Yeah, be a good right back option. Good backup right back. He's got on loan, I think. We will probably do a loan offer for him on a 1 year loan. Yeah, that'll do. I think we've offered a loan for Joachim Andersen and who is it? Mustafa Carrio. Zuzak on our got Massimo Macaroni, who's retiring if I just signed him a couple of days before. I think we might try and sign Zuzak. Swap deal. We do a swap deal. Zuzak. Give them one shot and we have Zuzak. Odalusi. 2 million for Zuzak. To be honest, we can't even pay his wages, so Got Bernardo Espinosa. Here we are, scouting. Got Pogatez. Why are all these good players here? Got Kangu. Who might try and sign on loan? 1 year loan. The U-turn. I know he's not. Paul Robinson back as third choice keeper for a season. Should inquire. Might try and sign David Bentley. Can't, no, not can't. Cosgrove. Back, Flores is back, Robles is back. 7 million pound. Okay. That's raining. If you've seen the weather here, it's been weird, to be honest. Oh, I've got a shining. Go up front with Will Grigg. 4-4-2. I know a formation that we're going to play. It might mean the end of seeing Leon Bailey and Yannick Wilshere. If it means that. Where is he? I've got the perfect player. He's Scottish. Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's Scottish. The striker. I probably know what you're going to say already. We'll go through them. It's not... Chris Boyd? If you're a Borough fan, you'll know who he is. Stephen Dobby, it's not any of these. No. Oh god, Stephen Fletcher. Went quiet. Tim. Lee Griffiths. Went quiet. Chris Martin. Ross McCormack, Stevie Mayer. Got enough strength. John Rhodes. Tony Watt. Why has my wage budget gone down? I haven't signed anyone. Luminary. My wage budget went down? The Pazlak. Come our first signing of the season. Right, 5 million. Well, I think we'll take Stephen Taylor off there. We've got too many strikers. We don't need Macaroni. Krishna, I don't want anymore. I don't want him. Carriol's not joining. Zuzak could be a sign in the Prem. Don't need him. Weejo, don't need him. Could sign him. These could will be Kangoo. And Lee Griffiths. She's making me hurt. 5.5. Are we still gonna name Gokangoo? I don't think that we'll be signing Joachim Andersen. Even though we might be signing him on loan and then permanent transfer. Transfer offer. Will Greg is. He's not going back to Leeds. Oh, it's not Billy McKay. Don't need him. He can go. Not Will Greg. Oh, I'm going to get bombarded of offers with Will Greg now, aren't I? 2 million. Should we sign him? Joachim Andersen. We've already got a centre back now. I don't think we should. No. Joachim Andersen's not signing. We got an offer. I'm not selling. Joe, should we just put them out of the mis? No, no, I'm not. Wilgrig's not going anywhere. Player sold. That's Billy McKay. He's gone to Bristol City. God, you got. Oh. Got a hard groove. Kakarez. $65 rated. Johnny Williams. Thomas Brzezinski. Oh, he's retired. This might be a little bit out of hand, but Danny Ings on loan. No, he's pretty on massive wages. I don't think we'll be signing Kakarez. Craig Morgan wants to play the next match. I think we might give Gökhan Gül a debut. We'll train Gül, definitely. Because Zazorga in the first game. Yeah, we'll play this. That's gonna confuse me. I think that'll be better. They've literally got the exact kit, same kit as us, but just different colours. It looks exactly the same. Shit. Where is it? Will Griggs on fire. Oh, he's... Oh, there it is. Why isn't my controller working? I'm pressing the menu button. Welcome to the Camp Nou. We're not going to sell out the Camp Nou, may I just ask? We're a championship team playing at the Camp Nou. And we've filled the majority of the stadium. How is that possible?
Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system. 4-2.
Didn't expect us to go far in this tournament. There's a bit of the back stick. Chaviros comes close. Escaline will take it. Shock Mega zips a new signing goal. McNaughton. Oh, I should have. I think we'll keep McNaughton as our starting right back. Just play Pazlak. Oh, God. I'm a bit rash. Half gump sent off as well. Jesus. So is there a chance I can quickly shoot attack? I'd rather take Sawyers off because he looks alright. He looks actually terrible. You can't jump. I know it's not the time, but he coming off already. Oh yeah, you can bring Kel on. I can bring him on, and his stamina is 54. I'll probably bring him on at like our time. And I wanna test him out. Yeah, I'm taking Will Grigg off once. 8 minutes and I've got a yellow card. Red card, that's good, isn't it? Yeah, and Romain Sawyers is coming. Brilliant debut, gets subbed off in 8 minutes. We will play Romain Sawyers in the next game, and we would. As well, Greg, can he be played through? No, he can't. I can't say the name, I expect the other team tonight. Batter up. Oh, he's got. I'm pretty sure Rico Henry just scored an own goal, may I just add? I'm pretty sure he just passed into his own net.
It was, but it's flown over the top of the keeper.
Oh no, he didn't. Well, that
has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
I think we've got players that are scared of the ball. Oh, they're cook. It is not the 10 men. I've still got 4 at the back. Oh, Bailey. Bale. Oh my God. Penalty. Yes. We will hit back straight away. It's a red card.
Alright.
He will score goals. He will score just more and more. He will score goals. Will Griggs on fire. Your defence is terrified. Will Griggs on fire. Ooh. La 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 la. I think it's a bit dead. And it's never been dead, that song. It is never. That is like the best song in the history of ever. It's better than all these music now. People will probably disagree what I've just said. Oh my.
Reflected behind.
Not corner. That was corner. It was already out when he touched it. Where we're going, we sell out the new camp. Leeds would have brought more. Should we just ignore like the fans in the middle? Should we just say the people behind the goal are the Wigan fans? Yeah, I think we'll do that.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle.
Barely showing his carrying on his form from last season.
Well, so far in this.
We'll do well this season, hopefully.
The team's actually working quite hard.
Man, don't get sent off. I think it's 10-10.
Shown red. This time it's only yellow.
Yes, Goliath shows that we don't have to sign another keeper.
Referee's given a corner. And he goes for goal with his head.
Does it again.
Well, you'd
barely.
The lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do and he did it really well.
Come barely turn if you have to. Maraba's making a run and that just didn't. Why are you moving away from the ball, you weird?
And that's a foul. And they'll get a free kick for that.
Got Ghoul, number 37. We'll take it. Give it to Jogmer. Bit over the top. Over to you. Mare should win that. He does. Henry kind of wins that. Cocked as well. Ghoul. Morsi. Waraba. I haven't really used him in this year. I actually haven't. I should just sign Fiola from him. I just sign him Crab. I am the team with old goalkeepers. Rhys Waraba, former of Man City and Doncaster.
Goalkeeper is there for him and he's
his name
it
Oscar
to
Wally.
It.
Oh, good tackle. That was good. Oh.
Fourth official has held up the board to say 4 more minutes.
What?
It's confidently done. Waraba.
Waraba.
The goalkeeper.
And why did I pause it?
With a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
La 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 la. Oh, you cunt.
Akel.
No, don't get sent off.
Out of that tussle well with possession. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half.
Should we make some subs? Should we take Will? Should we bring Will off? Get Yannick off. Take Reek off. We'll give some other people like a turn to play. We'll take Morsi off. I think we'll take Yaskalina off. I think we'll do that. I think we'll be alright. Like I've done nothing to the right.
Got the opportunity to change the as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Start of the second half of this opening match.
Kellett will be happy
stage.
That he's playing.
Well,
I don't know if I think he's played first team. I mean, like, once. Morsi in the simulator. Oh, no, why did I do that? You look hard. Forever. They fly so high, they reach the sky. Like my dreams, they fade and die. Oh my god! We are lucky. Yeah, Nicole's gonna run out. He's played loads of games for us. Anyway, so. and it loses it.
And he's moved in trying to opponent off his stride. Well, here comes a substitution now. And it's Wigan who have the ball now.
Lewis Cock.
Good forward play from them.
Pretty random.
And the throw with a bit of urgency throw about in. It. Keep the attack going. Shots on here.
Loose.
Straight at the goalkeeper. Looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come.
There
is. The ball now. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think you could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
The shot's on.
Lewis Cook! Oh, what a goal that is. Lewis Cook was one of the goals of the season. With the goal
really
of the season.
Superb and surprising effort. This will be
we have to look at that again. We just have to. Oh, he beats a couple of players. He comes inside from there. To get it, we have got an absolute long range star in our hands. To be honest, we had to take that. We probably weren't going to win. Nichols will try and come up both ways. Just got the goal scorer. Max. Oh, they're loose.
Oh, there's going to be a substitution now.
Five changes at half time, and it's worked.
Mario.
Well, to be honest, someone had the full game scored. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, they're loose. Oh, he beat his man. Oh, can he get there? Maybe.
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. What a good interception.
Regular Shepard barely blocks. Ball in. Fernandez gives it over to Rico. Can we... All about can to he loses it. And we win the first game of the preseason tournament. It was a brilliant win. We showed character, passion.
They've actually managed to win. I think it was a foul.
Character and passion is really what we showed there to win that game as well. To be honest, they were the better team, but Lewis Cook. Do you know, after when this season, I'm going to go through all the episodes and I'm going to decide goal of the season because. And McNaughton probably miss some of the game. We'll simulate this match. I think we'll play pass whack. Can't wait for the season to start. I think we'll simulate the next two matches. See if we get through. to be honest. Yeah, I think. Pass lack after. A win and we're through, is that, that's all it is. And we go through. Bernardo Lucy. Netting. Two goals. Oh, well that's good, doesn't it? So we're through, so this game doesn't really matter. We win. We get the maximum 9 points. Pay Real Valvoid. Get some money. Hopefully we can win the whole thing. Yep. Yeah, well, the semis. McNaughton's back. Some players are a bit tired. But not very tired. The lads are ready. That is actually just not on. Oh, why does my headphones keep on falling? We'll do what we did last. There you go, have the ball. Some crosses like this one barely do right. There you go. That was a good cross. That's another one to the back stick. Yeah, win that one, I will. To be honest. Get to another corner. Oh! How has he scored that? Is that what good at that as well? Semi-finals at the Santiago Bernabeu.
First half has begun here. Check for you on Wigan and the way they will
Spanish.
Play. You'll see Jaskalainen plays in goal. Kevin McNaughton starts. He's back from suspension today. And today it's just the one striker in the side. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
But Linares. Goal with a good tackle. I thought I'd play a pass like today, didn't I? Yeah.
But
well,
when you're
well,
a forward and you come
I meant
into
Sawyers.
Your club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here.
So he plays a good ball, Sam Morsi.
You don't want to go 3-4-5 games not having found the back of the net.
Well, we'll come in.
Yes. Spread the back of work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. Ooh. He's having a good game. McNaughton.
Burley. We know Sam Morsi can hit them.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner given.
BD.
What?
BD.
Wait a minute. What is it?
What is it, Steve? TS9?
TS7.
Yeah. Right, thank you.
Back. Okay, again with the white bands. Sorry for that, anyway. That's how much I did that. That was just the worst.
Back it goes to the keeper.
Julia.
Victor Perez.
What are we doing, mate?
It's a corner here.
I want to welcome in Jose Escaline with a save.
For another corner.
I'm just seeing any transfer news. Oh, is Danny Alves signed for Juventus? I didn't know that. Some other. See, Wigan have signed him. Carry on, no transfer rule. Oh, there's Mkhitaryan signed for Man United. Can't see anything.
But, that's the way to win the ball.
I mean, so you should lose the deck. And yes, Galine serves or bummed. Yeah. I don't even know why I did that. To be honest.
Where the goalkeeper wanted it, really, that's not the best idea.
What did I do that?
Well, he's rushed at the goalkeeper because he wanted to find his teammate. He's just trying to stay out of play.
I got, yeah.
It'll be a throw.
Mm-hmm. Oh, did you see that? Oh, Will Grigg, oh no! The chance was there for Will Grigg to put it away. And he doesn't.
Now Bailey.
Samosi smacks it in. We're going to the final as it stands.
And the keeper dives, but really he's wasting his time. It's finished up right at the top left-hand corner.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0
we need the money to sign some good players. Hopefully Zuzak or Joe Allen or... Yeah, Joe Allen would be a good signing if we were to land him.
Now he's looking for support.
Oh, that's a dodgy.
Free kick here in a scoring position. There's no free doubt kick. About that.
It will be Rico Henry who gets the yellow card. Villa Escaline with the catch. Well, he missed it there, but it was worth it. Because he can start the team off a little bit quicker than usual. Oh, but McNaughton, I think, took an extra touch of there. McNaughton is good at turning, but
able to make a good
that was a bit of a late pass. Silver. Bullshit tackles.
Jostle the opponent off his stride.
Julio will hoof it. Gould wins it. Gould will get it back.
Now Bailey. Half time in the semi-final.
Sam Marcy, who scored.
Lead, but it could be a decisive one. They'll certainly hope so as they head for the dressing room.
Well, first.
And here we go. The referee.
That's a straight red card, and Val Void are down to 10 men. Moyano with the red card. Let's see where he plays so we can exploit that performance. He plays on the right, so yes, it's good.
They've got a corner now.
I'm going to size of the header, trying to get the first goal of the season. Barely whips in the corner. Head off, McNaughton. Try and get it back in. Get that header up. I'm going to size, can bring it down. They give it to Yannick Wilshere. Villa, if he gets.
Get his cross in now.
He can't get past Villa, but he can't win a penalty. There's not a penalty. Linares. They'll come at us now with our void. Made as well. He can give it to Yannick Wilshere.
Substitution about to happen. It's Bailey.
Bailey. Ah, oh, his touch. I pressed the wrong. I'm on that. I used that one there.
Going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Close to the final. Oh, wish that could be another red card.
Booking this.
And it's another red card for Balboy. They are down to 9 men.
To lose another one.
9 men.
Beyond belief.
Silver, where does Silver play? Just before. Silver plays up front. 9 men.
Effect in the next few games with those suspensions valuable.
They're gonna struggle.
Knocked away.
Oh.
Victor Perez.
Oh my god. I don't think I should just sit back. Oh my, no, that.
He's got away from him.
No one has ever done that.
It's Bailey.
Nine men were playing against. You could just switch it. And then Rico Henry's just free in space. And it's a bit deep. Bailey will gree!
It's a bit awkward for him, Alan.
He can't do much about that when the ball bobbles up in front of you. It looks bad, but he's going to blame the pitch, I think.
Chica. Attacking now.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a third red card in this game. Rico Henry's being sent off now. It's actually crazy now. It's crazy.
It's actually harder for the team with the extra man to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
Got his shot off now.
No. Manu. Oh, he's at the post. Get out. There. Get out. There. Some mossy on the ball. Pass it down to Wilcrick. Wilcrick turns. He keeps it. Yes, he does. Wilcrick, can we finish the game off? Can we finish it? He'll get it into the ball. In the box to Sam Morsi.
He
misses the
already.
Chance to seal it.
Yeah, kicks it.
This has been a brilliant game. Just a shame for the red cards. Julio.
Samuel.
Angel.
Still just a one goal. Oh, no, 5 minutes left now.
Bailey. Oh, no, no. Yes. Go. It's clear. Lewis Cook. My man Sawyers. Does well. Guess, can he skip hold of it? Yes. His strength is. Lewis Cook. Well, what if they did the homework? No, Lewis Cook can hit them from there. And we're going to the final. 4 minutes left to hang on. Why are we going back? Get rid of it. Go. Will Greg.
Chica.
I'm going to bring your scout. I don't know what I'm doing. Why is my keep? Oh, no.
Really
we've won! We're going to the final.
A semi-final, it's just that you win and they have this great result.
And be careful, Tilly.
Go on
then.
Nobody remembers.
Go on down. You're gonna fall. You're gonna fall. Tilly, you'll fall in. And then you'll fall in. And then you won't be laughing.
Today, Alan.
Sam Morsi.